Welcome, my most awesome literacy students. It is another thankful Thursday, and thankfully, I've got all kinds of work for you. I am so impressed with all of the different things you guys have been working on. So I just wanted to keep adding more and more and more worksheets, but I didn't. I thought you guys have worked really, really hard. So I did give you some. But just remember, when you're getting to that last one, I wanted to give more, more, more. So today you are doing some punctuation. So is it a telling sentence, which is a period? Is it an asking sentence, which is a question mark? Or is it a strong emotion exclamation mark kind of structure? We have present tense, past tense, future tense. We have some more plurals. And I have which one does not belong. And I gave you one or two really, really tricky ones. So I wonder how you're going to do. I hope you have a super awesome day. Take care. We'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.